is a real Dr. Frankenstein to make his little exhibit more frightening.
I think he will make it frightening enough, don't you?
Sorry, no spoilers.